Welcome. In this video, we're going to see the latest developments in UNSA in the field of durability. A new FE representation for seam lines called Femsite shells on solids is now added. Three different subtypes of seam welds can be realized: overlap, Y-joint, and butt-joint welds. The new FE rep creates a mesh-dependent weld connection between shell and solid meshed parts, or between two solid meshed parts. The realized weld and heat-affected zones elements inherit the corresponding properties and materials according to Femsite regulations. Furthermore, parameterization of FE rep settings is introduced in this version. For example, the width field of weld shape can be defined as an expression of thicknesses, step length, etc. Let's see some examples in UNSA. This is an overlap weld between a shell meshed and a solid meshed part. To proceed, make sure that skin shell elements exist for the solid. The FE representation settings are set and the connection is realized. During realization, reconstruct function runs and heat-affected zones are created in both parts. This is a Y-joint weld between two solid meshed parts with their skin shell elements. The connection is realized. The weld elements are created and heat-affected zones are created in both solid meshed parts. Finally, butt-joint weld between one shell meshed part and one solid meshed part with skin. The connection is realized. After realization, we can see the weld elements and heat-affected zones are created in the two parts. Thank you for watching.